guys, welcome back to my channel. Before I get started, click the subscribe button, turn on notifications, give me a huge thumbs up. So guys, what we're doing today is make slime. I'm gonna make Fluppy slime. This is my first time to make. So here's my ingredients and my materials. I have my spoon, my bowl, my shaving cream of course, and glue, and liquid detergent or activator in short, and scissors to open. So first we're gonna put the glue now. I'm gonna open the glue. Just make a lot. Maybe that's enough. Next, you're gonna mix it with the spoon. With the spoon. Next, we're gonna put the shaving cream. We're gonna shake it up. Now it's gonna mix it. Maybe add more some glue. The time to add the coloring, but if you like coloring, you have to put. So I don't like food coloring, so I will not just put. Let's mix it really well. Next, gonna open the detergent. Gonna put it by little. That's enough. Keep more adding more by little. That's enough. Let's combine it together now, guys. So excited. Now let's work with our hands. Smith said no. It's too sticky, so let's put it back on the bowl and put some more liquid detergent. Wait. That's enough because we don't like to be super duper thick. This will not be not stretchy at all. So that's not good. When your slime is thick, you have to put water. That's the instructions. Oh, it's turning to fluffy slime. Let's put it in the table. I'm happy with it. It's nice, the texture is nice, but fluffy slime is good when normal slime because I didn't have touched fluffy slime in my whole life. When I make slime in the first time, I was shocked. Nice too. Well, guys, and thank you. Bye-bye.